Everyone, my name is Aditi, working as an intern at a Lexington company. So my topic is civil liability. One of the exclusive features of civil law is to impose civil liability on the offender. Civil liability refers to the obligation of the person to compensate for the damage caused to the another person on his property. This means the citizen who commit a civil wrong against the another person is liable for compensation. In specific, the citizen whom he wronged, there exists one-to-one obligation to compensate in civil law. This is contrary to the criminal law, where the criminal law is a sentence or a fine for crime affected society at large. Thank you.